I think it's juice.
Hold up, or is it Flam?
75%
Flam, 100%. Flam's low key the closest to me.
Is it juice? Juice ain't even
Flam. Come to Aiden, Flam.
I'm talking. What do you mean I'm not talking? What do you mean I'm not talking, Jimbo? What do you mean I'm not talking? What do you mean? Bro, it's not me. It's not me. That's all I'm gonna say. It's not me. I don't got no no. It's not me. It's not. It's Flam.
Maverick fam, how's it going? How's your mama? Your boy Dion, aka I Maverick, and welcome to Enemy On Board. Now, huge shout out to Windwalk Games for reaching out to your boy and sponsoring this video. They noticed that we play a whole lot of Deceit around here, and you guys support the heck out of it, and their game is very similar. So check out the link in the description. If you enjoy ruining your friendships just as much as I do, click the link in the description. Speaking of ex-family and friends, it's gonna be me, Trent, Juice, Jimmy, Luke, and Flam. Now, I got my crew that I play with online, but this is the first time we've done a social deception game like this, where everyone playing is on payroll. I'm just saying, it could get ugly. Some people might not have left this video with a job. But in all seriousness, this was a whole lot of fun. So if you guys like this style and you want us to do more of this, let your voices be heard in the comments section, and we'll bring you more. Welcome to Enemy On Board, people. The rules here are simple. You got 6 crewmen on a ship, except 2 of them ain't crewmen. They're aliens. And it's up to the 4 that ain't aliens to find out the 2 that is aliens and kill them. But they don't look like aliens, so you don't know. And you gotta figure it out quick, because once they turn into aliens, they're almost indestructible. But it's all good, because you have time. Now, there's 3 different types of aliens that you can pick, but you can't just transform off rip. There's different ways that you can build up enough power that allows you to transform. Now, while all of this is going on, both teams need to make sure they're repairing generators that go down. Because if the time hits 0 and no one repairs the generator that's down, the whole ship blows up. So you have all of that social deception mixed with the strategy of dealing with the 3 different types of aliens, but then every crewman having their own unique abilities and then items scattered across the map, it gets crazy. And at the end of it, you hate all your friends. Hope that made sense, and as you guys watch it, it'll make even more. But let's get into it.
Yeah, y'all might be sleep on Luke, man. Luke, wait, low-key a good... You low-key were a good alien last round.
Hey, he should have been dead within the first 4 minutes.
You just suck, Jimmy. That's what it is.
I mean, dang, you suck for walking over your own egg.
Oh.
I still won, though. And I got the most kills.
Oh.
I think that would be the best alien performance we've seen all day.
He talking so talk spicy.
Good stuff, Luke. You did good, man.
Oh, yeah, B, who's here with me? B, who just turned around? You don't want to fix generators?
I'm going to B.
Juice, I gotta go get a thing if you're talking
juice,
to me.
Juice.
We gotta get a kit first.
Yeah, you gotta get a kit.
I knew that. I knew that. I thought you had a kid.
I'm at E.
Idea. Not yet. I got one now though.
I'm on right. C.
I got B.
Don't want to come home, Eddie.
I'm on my way to C. Trent, you said you're there.
Yeah.
All right. I just helped Flam with B.
Yes, sir. Got to find weaponry.
Yeah, he's got that alien behavior still.
Oh man, I just got E with Jimmy.
And then he went off into the wild. Oh, man. An egg.
Where at?
Right beside Luke.
Oh my lord. Oh
man.
Who's by A?
I'm going to A right now.
E?
Yeah, I'm down. You ain't slick, Juice.
What'd he do?
I think it's Juice. I think he's the leech alien. He's leeching off of me.
I didn't even know that was a thing, Jimmy. Leech alien.
You didn't know it was a thing. Hey, Juice, let us get a few hits in then, Juice. You ain't got nothing to lose.
And that's why Flam was calling me so weird the other game.
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
Let's get Juice half bar.
Yeah. Let's get him no bar.
No bar.
I'm out of stuns.
Stumped out a chimpanzee. I don't know how I feel about that.
Coordinate attacking.
I hear
Flam talking.
I heard Luke.
Fluffed up.
Luke, where you at? Luke, were you talking to Juice?
Luke fluffed up.
I'm watching Juice right now.
We know it's Luke.
I just let y'all beat me to half health, Dion. It ain't me.
gotta go to B.
That's what I would do if I was guilty too.
I see Luke right now. That's Luke.
Why though? Because you wouldn't have your full health when you need to not be good. When you need to be guilty, Dion.
Where's Luke at? Where's Luke at?
He's on me.
I'm following you. Where you at? Look, I'm following you, Dion.
No, but B.
Oh, we got pieced up.
All right, we got Luke out.
So Luke dead.
Pretty Trent die.
Hold up, I'm right here with Flam.
There we go.
Hold up, Flam.
I was waiting on B the whole time, bro.
Okay. Jimmy, what you think? You think it's Luke and Juice or Luke and Flam?
I don't know. Juice is standing there behind me again. I'm pretty sure he's a leecher, bro.
You ain't slick. Come here, Juice.
Are we piecing up Juice?
Come here, Juice.
Ah, Jesus, Jimbo.
I'm not gonna lie, Flam. That was an accident.
Jimbo, that was an accident.
Oh my god.
I might have hit Jimmy with a mortar. Hey. With a mortar. It was on accident though.
What the fuck?
Hold up. Where's Oh!
What?
Someone where, just hit me. They ran fast though. I couldn't tell who it was.
It's Juice. It's Juice. I think it's Juice.
Hold up. Where is it? Flam.
For 75% more health.
Flam's low key the closest to me.
Is it Juice? Juice ain't even
Flam,
talk,
come
yo.
To A then, Flam.
No, I'm talking. What do you mean I'm not talking? Right, what do you mean now? I'm not talking, Jimbo? What do you mean I'm not talking? What do you mean?
You weren't talking.
You weren't talking,
bro.
Man.
It's not me. It's not me. That's all I'm gonna say. It's not me. I don't got no. No, it's not me. It's not. It's Flam.
Ow!
You're running fast, Flam. Oh, it's Dion. It's Dion.
Oh, Dion.
Yeah, it's Dion.
Where the fluff did that come from?
I'm dead, baby. I saw you drop
that thing, Dion.
I dropped what?
A little portal or whatever, the little purple thing on the ground. Oh, it's Luke! My bad, Dion. That wasn't you. It was
oh,
Luke.
My
it's
lord, Luke. Juice.
It's Luke. I got bad eyes.
It's clearly Juice, y'all. This ninja making stuff up.
I need
it's
somebody
Luke.
Down here.
It's Luke. It's Luke. It's Luke.
All right, Juice. Stay close, then.
All right.
I'm down at D. I need someone.
Dion,
I need
you
someone
ain't
with
slick,
a
boy. Jimmy, wait. Jimmy, where are you at? Jimmy, stay with me.
At D, I'm at D right now.
Hold on. Let me get a pack, Jimmy. Hold on.
Y'all are silly, bro.
All right, Luke.
Hold up,
Luke.
I hear fighting. Jimmy, I'm on my way. Oh, Fluff, there's Luke.
10 seconds remaining.
Jimmy, are we going to D or what? I'm at D.
I'm dead.
Fluff. It's just me?
I got Jimmy. Who else is left?
Bro.
Oh, no one's left. Because they're dead?
Dion, you almost fluffed me up, Dion.
Y'all going to listen to me.
That's why we use push to talk.
Yeah.
You got to learn push to talk, man. You were not talking for a solid 4 minutes.
I mean, I guess
minutes.
I'm just loud in his ear.
Even if I wasn't talking, like, I wasn't doing anything that an alien would do.
You were just like, dying.
I thought you were
that's
running
what
the
you
entire
were
time.
Doing.
You were talking.
You were dying.
Y'all are silly, bro. That's the second match in a row that I've known who it was.
All I did was second match, I needed help. I was the one that got my cheeks ran in a corner by Luke.
I knew it, man. Let's go. I'm ready. Man.
Juice wasn't moving when we loaded in. It makes me a little suspicious.
Trying to find that alt key.
Right?
What's your room? You're gonna be in the room, Luke.
Hey, does that even mean
you the only one? Room. How am I not moving? I'm the only one.
I'm going to E.
I'm not moving. But
Luke was planting eggs 100%. Yeah,
bro.
I'm going to Delta.
Like, how you gonna call me out? You the only one
I'm going to C.
I'm going to D.
I'm a D.
No, I'm sorry. I'm not C. Dion. I'm with you. If I can get off this wall.
Echo Charlie, eat that chicken.
Echo Charlie. It's Echo Charlie.
Man.
Juice, I said I'm going to okay. I called Delta. Juice is following me again. Right. Juice is draining. It's Juice. You ain't slick, Juice. You need to learn how to play the game, boy.
It's Juice?
Yeah, me and Juice were walking by each other. You could tell he was draining because he went around and it's Juice.
I met a bear. Ah, dang. Dion.
My bad. I didn't know that EMP was that strong.
Let's go. I got rid of all his infected stuff. Whatever it's called. Alien juice.
Not alien. I'm going to A.
Have your torches and pitchforks.
Yeah, not everyone also get these generators.
I'm at C.
Ooh, get popped.
You didn't even touch me, Luke.
You want me to shoot him?
Nah, Jimbo, it ain't me. Why would you shoot me?
Oh, yeah? All of a sudden, it ain't you.
It hasn't been me from the jump, Jimmy.
Shia LaBeouf.
I think it could be Delta Plan too, low key. I think it's what? Juice and Flame.
I was
again.
Literally hitting Juice.
Anybody at D or C?
Yes.
Yeah, right. Flame was chasing him.
I'm coming to D right now.
You better run the other way, Juice. You ain't want that spot. I need someone else to see you with me.
Juice, you ain't slick. Come here, boy.
Where'd Juice go?
Don't worry about me, bro.
When you riding out, or you riding out?
There you go. Oh, see, bro.
I'm out.
My bad. That's my EMP kind of plus everyone up a little bit. My bad. My EMP got splash damage.
Trent, you're just okay. I think it's Trent.
Oh, fluff. Trent, really?
He just didn't give a fluff about Juice right here.
Oh, I stepped on another A.
You died, Flame? You died?
No. So I'm good.
Who died then? Was that Trent or Juice who died?
I think Juice.
I'm still here.
All right. If Juice ain't talking, I guess we got him.
Yeah. Right.
So there's one alien left and four of us.
I say we stick together. Everybody stick together.
Right now, yeah. Everyone, let's all go E. Let's all go E first.
He's not here.
That's true. Yeah, it's the only one
not here. Uh oh. Wait, horrible. Only two people could be on this. Shouldn't one of us go to the other one?
No, we're just all, we got plenty of time. We're just taking our time.
Let's go this way.
Let's head back. We gotta get a pack.
All right, where are we going? I just got a pack. We're going to B.
We're going to B.
I got hit by a trap on my way to B.
Good.
Yeah.
Flynn,
why'd
we
you say that?
Gotta get packs though, Flynn.
I have a pack. We all had packs from.
Whoa.
Yeah, Luke.
I had a pack on me.
All right.
Okay.
Is Luke trying to sabotage our key?
Oh, yeah. Bro was like, I need to get a pack. No, you don't, bro. All
right. Hey, we stay together. They can't kill us.
Oh, yeah.
Who's
they?
I don't know, Lucius.
I don't know. Oh, I think Juice was the first one. If it was me, I wouldn't want us all to stay together. So, yeah, who's gonna break off? Cause you gotta make a move. You're so pissed right now.
You're on.
What?
It's Trent. Don't you? It's Trent.
Just run. Just run. Just run.
Just run.
Just run. Just run. Oh god.
No.
Can you get a better gun? Oh dang. Well. Ah! Dude,
you gotta hold on. Try and be a cyborg. Dude. You got 80 seconds. Yeah, Flam. Get stuff. Yeah, get that cola so you can run.
Come on. I can't pick it. Okay, there we go. Just in case.
Him and Luke, you guys gotta do generators.
Yeah, Flam. Try to go A, Flam.
All right. I'm going right now.
I don't know my way around this map, bro. Oh, God. He's on his way to A. He
He's right
he's
behind
on,
me.
He's right behind
here.
You.
He's gonna have to hold this, though. Bow! Oh, wait. That wasn't a weapon.
Lamb, you gotta help Luke.
I know. Well, Luke, are you at C or A?
Go see. He's behind me at A. If we can make it C, we can get C first. If we just keep him behind us, we'll be good.
Yeah.
Step on an egg. Do not step on an egg.
I'm trying to, like, glitch the walls first before I go anywhere.
Dude, I'm super weak. Do you have bandages?
No, I just dropped them.
All right, we've got 20 seconds, Lamb. 30
seconds.
We gotta clutch up. Flame's not, or Trent's not smart. He's not gonna play this good. We got this.
You're right.
No, Fluff, we can't do that.
I got more health.
Yep.
So I should go.
Trying to clear a path. Clear a path.
10 seconds.
Oh, no! Fluff!
Flame, go be a cyborg! Come on, Flame.
I can't! He blocked the path! No.
You're almost there, Flame.
No.
Fight
Let's go.
Back. Flam, you're pissed.
Get him, bro.
Get him.
Flam.
Get him.
Oh my God.
Get him.
My ult didn't work, bro.
Flam, you had a blicky and a sword and got popped.
I have this ultimate where I can lock the door and he gets stunned, and I tried to do that.
There's been an abuse in this game.
Let's go, Juice. You just gotta transform right in front of them, you know, scare them.
Kind of really transformed in the skinny hallway, bro.
Right, trapped you in. That was actually 200 IQ.
I see you, Trent.
Crazy, guys. Let's go, Juice. That's how we do this, dog.
All right, y'all. That is going to do it. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Again, if you want to see more, let your voices be heard in the comment section. And again, huge shout out to Windwalk Games for sponsoring this video. We definitely enjoyed the game. Use the link in the description, y'all. It is free to play. And as of this going live, they just dropped a brand new update. Okay, they added 6 new skins to the game. I'll show you my guy. Shout out to my man Izzy getting the ninja membership. I can see this being a game we play with ninjas a lot. Games that are free to play work great. Okay, now it is PC only. You can go and grab it on Steam though. One thing I did notice with this game, and again, I'm not in some Deceit bashing mode now that they sponsored this video. We still love Deceit. I might play Deceit tomorrow. We still love Deceit. But one thing I noticed is that with their different characters, I'm way more motivated to actually do the upgrade tree. It's like a joke on the channel that we've been playing Deceit all these years and I don't ever upgrade and do the little, you know, the little upgrade paths and stuff. This, I'm fired up. Right when I get new passive abilities and when I can start with new items. This Franken skin is one of the brand new skins that dropped. I love the direction they're going with this game. So again, if you feel like gambling with your friendships as much as I do, use the link in the description, grab the game. We love you guys. Y'all are awesome. Until next time, God first, God bless.